Rebecca.
Hi, I'm Sophia, and welcome to
yet another episode of Let's Talk Something Catholic.
This year, Christmas Eve falls on a Sunday. A major question posed by many of us is, can we fulfill both the obligations by attending just one Mass?
To be more specific, should we attend two Masses, that is the Sunday morning Mass and the Christmas Eve Mass on the same day?
So, let's hear it from our bishop.
Some have asked a doubt whether these two obligations can be fulfilled on the same day. Say, for example, Sunday by participating in a Mass, maybe in the evening. But according to the spirit of the law, it's not combining two obligations together. Sunday obligation should be fulfilled by participating in a Mass on Sunday. Even those who have participated in the Sunday obligation, they have to attend, if it is an evening Mass on Sunday for Christmas, they will have to attend the evening Mass on Sunday evening as a celebration of Christmas. Then only these two obligations can be fulfilled. That is very clearly the teaching of the church and the spirit of the law. Even if the celebration is on Monday, can be on Monday or Sunday evening, evening Mass. This is actually the teaching of the church. So it should be beyond any confusion and also doubt. Thank you very much. I wish you a Merry Christmas.
Thank you, Bishop, for enlightening us.
We hope all your confusions are cleared.
For more such videos, stay tuned to